Parcel C has a mass of 1 over 4 kg. The total mass of parcel C and parcel D is 5 over 6 kg. How much heavier is parcel D than parcel C? Okay, so from here. Okay, first let's go and find out what exactly is the mass of parcel D. So parcel D, okay, is simply 5 over 6 kg minus a quarter kg. Okay, what would that be? Very simple first. Okay, we need to make sure that the denominators are the same. So we can easily, okay, calculate the answer. This will be 10 over 12 kg minus 3 over 12 kg, which will give us 7 over 12 kg. Okay, now very simple from here. How much heavier is parcel D than parcel C? Okay, the difference, it would be 7 over 12 minus a quarter. Same thing here, okay. Denominators must be the same. Okay, so that will give us 7 over 12 minus 3 over 12, which is 4 over 12 kg. Okay, that's the answer. Okay, but we have to go one more step, right? Okay, by simplifying it. Okay, that's the solution. Okay, for this question.